the person that has to take over for Nick Saban has to be a cocky SOB. Has to be a dude that doesn't care that he is following the footsteps of the greatest coach of all time. Deion would be that guy that would step into Alabama, into Tuscaloosa, and not give a damn that Nick Saban just left as the greatest coach of all time. He would step in there in 4 years. Who else would you take? Who would you take right now? If Deion turned Colorado into a 10-win team in 4 years, who else would you take to take over for Nick Saban? I'm taking Deion.